police arrest a man accused of putting his cell phone under a woman's skirt. 24-year-old Weldon Howard faces a charge of improper photography and visual recording. Police say it happened last night at the Hulen Mall. A woman says she was on the escalator at Dillard's when she felt the phone on the back of her leg. The man was later identified as Howard, and he was arrested.